One of the Crescent City's favorite exports is the band Galactic, and they have a new album out to prove they deserve the honor. Joining us live in our studio to tell us more, keyboardist Richard Vogel, to tell us about the special way they celebrate Lundi Gras and how you can join in. Good morning.
Good morning.
Happy Mardi Gras.
Same to you. Happy
and
Mardi Gras.
Let's talk about the Lundi Gras festivities happening.
All right.
Tipitinas, right?
Tips tomorrow night, all night.
All night. And you
it's
know
a tradition.
About all night.
We know about all night.
You just...
I just came from there. I was just there a few hours ago. Last night was the early show. We only played till about 3 in the morning.
Wow.
Tomorrow night, the tradition is, we have to play till the sun is up. It's got to be Mardi Gras Day.
And it really has become a tradition.
It has.
For people to show up at Tipitina's at 11 o'clock, Lundi Gras, and just party into Mardi Gras morning.
All the way through, we got to take you into Mardi Gras Day.
That's a way to ring it in. Let's talk about who will be there. We're looking at video right now.
Oh, yeah. Well, there's Cyril, who's often... perform with us. And tomorrow night we got Al Carnival Time Johnson coming out because we did a sort of update of his classic song on our latest record. It's kind of a carnival record, so
neat.
He'll be there. We've got Mardi Gras Indians, Juan Pardo is coming out, War Chief Juan Pardo.
Wonderful.
And just a whole cat. We got Casa Samba coming out to do their track from the record.
Wow.
Lots of friends and family.
And you all play more of a New Orleans brassy kind of funk style, right?
It's New Orleans funky, good time music. You know, we kind of do a contemporary take on the New Orleans sound, and our records are kind of about, you know, using contemporary production.
Yeah.
But it's still rooted in, you know, all the funky New Orleans music we love, all the brass and everything.
How many people are we expecting at this event that has become a tradition?
In terms of guests?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we'll have, we're going to have to play 3 long sets.
Mm-hmm.
You got a lot of space to fill when you got to go to sunrise.
Wow.
So there'll be, sometimes we don't even know who all is going to sit in. You know, there'll be guests on every set, including the ones I mentioned, and some that are probably a few surprises. Last night we were surprised by Mystical, who showed up and
really?
Came out. And, yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah, we threw down a few of the classics. It was
nice.
Fun. You know, so
wow.
You never know who's going to show up.
And you all have a new CD out.
That's right.
It's a carnival CD. Tell us about it.
That's right. It's called Carnival Electricose, and it's just released.
Mm-hmm.
In fact, in New Orleans, it's available now. It releases on Tuesday, on Mardi Gras Day, and the rest of the country.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a carnival record, and a lot of great stuff on there from great New Orleans artists like Al Johnson.
Yes.
To some great Brazilian artists, kind of representing the southern pole of
nice.
The carnival
so a nice,
world.
A nice variety there.
Yes,
all
indeed.
Right. So all the fun starts tomorrow night, 11 o'clock.
11 o'clock.
Tipitinas. Once
That's
again,
right.
keyboardist Richard Vogel representing the band Galactic. Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
All
it's
right. And once again, you can look on your screen. It's Tipitinas Uptown 501 Napoleon. The Lundi Gras celebration begins at 11 o'clock. You don't want to miss it. And